villages and bought a house in Perdido Key.
Why, you ask?
I hated the villages. I couldn't stand the villages.
Damn.
Firstly, restaurants close at 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock sneaks up on you pretty fast. So their main serving times are between 4 and 5. 6 and 7, I guess, are just too late. I'm not at that stage in life where I can go and have a happy meal at 4 o'clock and say it's dinner. I just can't do that.
What do you want?
People were very nice in the villages. They just weren't friendly. Yeah. There's a big difference. Nice is they wave at you. Everybody waves at you and says hello. Friendly is inviting them into your group or inviting you into their group. And that just didn't occur ever. Ever. Bar conversations were at a minimal. Everything was at a minimal. I just, either I didn't fit in or they didn't fit in on my agenda. And most likely, I didn't fit in. I can accept that. I purchased a house. I put it up for rent after about 4 months because I just couldn't stand it. And I just traveled around everywhere looking for a place to live. I went everywhere. Except for Oklahoma. Didn't go to Oklahoma. There are a lot of nice places to go. Why I came back here? Well, this is probably why. It's relaxing, it's nice, the people are friendly. It's not a target-rich environment, but the people are very friendly. In the villages, you had insects. Firstly, you had zombies. You had zombies everywhere. At the Publix, there was a zombie in your way. Wherever you went, there was a zombie. Go away. Both of you. So I am relatively happy that
I'm
back
here. You gotta remember something.
I know the lifestyle. I have friends here.
1,000 pounds.
So it's much easier for me to adapt to things. So, I understand that Perdido Key does have that huge white shark floating out there somewhere in the Gulf.
So the house was built in the early 80s. Seems to be in good shape. However, I learned a new word, polybutyrol. That's what I got.
Oh, your heart sinks when you see him.
Yeah.
So I had to hire plumbers to replace all the plumbing in the damn thing. And it wasn't cheap. Pretty expensive. It's tragic.
You are a crazy little man.
All in all, I'm pretty happy about it. It's not like a village home that's stacked one on top of the other, on top of the other, where they all look alike. The neighbors are nice, the neighborhood is nice. I got my dock, I got my water. So, I think everything is gonna work out. I don't see any problems. Did you hear something?